Hey guys, I'm NiceMark. Today I have a quick video and also I invite you to participate in the creation of the sequel to this video. I'll talk about it more at the end of the video. So what I have for you today is I taught my computer to make Minecraft screenshots look like other games. Minecraft in the style of other games. I'm not quite sure how to call it. And let's just jump into it straight away. Here's a screenshot of a small town built in Minecraft. And here's a screenshot from Age of Empires, a popular strategy game. If we ask the computer what it thinks the result from this should be, we get this. And this, in my opinion, is amazing. You can see the tavern, some of the houses, and what I think was the church on the right became a castle. Now, this is without any input from me. I just gave the computer the first image and I said, I want the first image to look like the second one. And it started working. Alright, let's move on and see some more examples. Before we proceed though, I need to cover a few points. First, don't forget to leave a like if you like this topic. It's unknown territory for me in terms of content, and I would like to know if you are interested in this, so definitely let me know. Second, I don't know the sources of the screenshots, I took everything from Google Images. And third, the images are not of the highest quality. The reason for this is that my GPU is not able to produce that. I just have 4 GB of video memory and I need to double that to get better results. So maybe in the future we can revisit this topic and see what we get with better hardware. Okay, and now the next one. We have a very nice castle and the game is Dark Souls 3. Very difficult game, but unique and beautiful landscapes. For the image from the game we're taking Irithrill, of course. The result? The castle got some of the features from Dark Souls. Not just in terms of the colors, but the textures too. Other than that, I'd say the atmosphere has been transferred successfully. The bad thing was the empty space on the left, which ruins the image, but if you ignore it, I think the result is great. Next up, we have a large city with bridges, tons of various buildings, etc. And I'll take Factorio as the style image for this. And here's what we get. In my opinion, not good at all. If you look at it, maybe you can guess that it tried to make it look like Factorio because of the color scheme, but that's it. I'm gonna say the name of the game right away, Knights and Merchants. I think it's not likely that you know about it, but if you do, let me know in the comments. What we get from this is a mess though. The landscape is generated over houses, and you can't really distinguish any particular building. I think this is a great example of where human input really could shine. Separating different types of objects could fix this problem. I ran this one the other way around, from the game to Minecraft, basically Minecraftifying it. Can you guess the game? That's right, it's Red Alert. A very quick and random one, a Japanese temple with pink sakuras and Sekiro. Take a large Minecraft city with skyscrapers and SimCity. The result is a bit messy, but other than that, it does look like the game. A village and Stardew Valley. The grass has been transferred nicely as far as I can see, but other than that, it's not very interesting. I think the tree at the bottom also looks more Stardew Valley-ish than Minecraft-ish. I should have taken the source Minecraft screenshot with more trees. Modern city and city's skylines. Just kidding, stronghold. A weird choice considering that one is modern and the other one is medieval. I have 2 result images since I trained this one for longer, and it's obvious that the one that the computer worked longer on looks better. The skyscrapers turned into scary hives. By the way, I'm sorry if I triggered your trypophobia with this. The less futuristic buildings look a lot better though. Looking at this is very inspiring. What if you built your structures in Minecraft and made your computer turn them into game textures for a game that you're making? There's not much detail yet, but it could work, especially if you combine it with human input. And finally, this and that and the result. The game is Zeus. Not going to say anything about it, I'll just leave it for you to describe it. Okay, and now, as I promised, the interactive part. I want to ask you to look for a game screenshot and a screenshot of something that matches it in Minecraft. It's better if the environment is the same, the setting is the same. For example, if there's a castle in the game, there should be a castle in Minecraft too. Send me an email at games2mc@nicemarkmc.com. The email is in the description. In the email, write how I should credit you and the source of the screenshots. Rename the source Minecraft image as source and the target game image as target. And I'll run the neural network and post the results somewhere, maybe as a sequel to this video if there's a lot of good results. That's that, and this is basically it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all later. Bye bye.